And here we have Lovina playing the lovely harp, the Guinness harp. Oh, what a lovely, lovely sound that makes. Isn't she?
I'm here in Dublin, and we're going to the city centre. We are going to take the hop on, hop off bus and just go around Dublin and then have a feel for the city. Thanks. Stay tuned.
You can see the Guinness house. Ah, interesting. This is where they make Guinness in Dublin. And yeah, we're going to spend maybe an hour and just see how Guinness is made. Sample a few before we hop on the bus again. Alright, I'll take a few shots later and I hope you enjoy it. We are in the bit where we can actually taste the Guinness. So I'm looking forward to tasting some Guinness now.
Aren't we just?
Yeah, I've been waiting. Fancy me coming out and there's a protest. Right, have a look. Just look behind me. There's like a serious protest going on. I don't know what it is, I'll find out. So I'm just out of the museum, the Irish Museum in Dublin. action going on today. Scotland is playing Ireland. So if you look behind me, we're just close to the stadium. We might go to the stadium as well. It's the first match, rugby, Scotland versus Ireland. So, and everyone has had a pint. I've had a pint as well. And I'm heading over there. I'm in Dublin. Okay, signing off.
House, and we're just going up. Our experience begins here, apparently. I'm in the unit, and you can hear the sound of the Guinness falling down behind me. That's all Guinness, apparently. We haven't sampled Guinness yet.